A win over Whitecross through the next round. What did you make of that performance?
Well, obviously, I'd want a big improvement the next round, but championship matches for winning, and 1 point would have done me. We knew we were going to face a stiff task from Whitecross, and I suppose in the first half we maybe thought at half time that we kicked a lot of possession away, kicked a lot of wides, three goal scoring chances, didn't take any of them, but on the next day we aim to improve, and we know that it'll be bigger and stiffer tests throughout the season.